Okay, let's summarize what we know. First, the Preacher. The last living Reaper will be the one chosen to resurrect the demon. The Preacher seems to be our guy. I have no idea how he's going to do this, but one thing is clear. Wherever the resurrection is to take place, the Preacher will be there. The location of Asmodai's resurrection should have some connection to Asmodai himself. Let's see if anywhere meets that requirement. A few places fit. But it appears the strongest connection is this mountain monastery, which is important to the Preacher's plans. Looks like I'm off to Karakorum. I need a more detailed map to find the exact location. I think I saw one on the coffin. That's it! There you are. Rick, I think we've got him. Tell you everything once we're safely in the air. What happened? Where's Rick? These damn seatbelts are trapping me.